but I'll wake up around 4 or 5.
Yeah, Bobble. That's about to fall off.
Oh, man. That's bad.
See the band right here?
Get up in here.
This is
yeah, I see it.
And now it's gone.
Yes, and that's my kingpin right in there. Just hearing that.
Hold on, Norm.
Up on these jacks.
And it's doing that on this side too, man. Huh?
Yes, sir.
Oh, God.
It's
pretty gnarly here. If I can't have you, hoo boo, ooh. If I can't have you, I don't want nobody, baby. If I can't have hoo boo,
okay.
I don't want nobody, baby.
We need
if I can't
spin.
Have hoo boo,
damn,
we're riding right. No, we need that bushing. Deep breaths, Norm. It's gonna be all right. The hoo boo will ride. You think we're gonna make it to Denver, Lonnie? Oh, let me see. What is it?
The inline fuel filter right here that I never knew existed because there's another one up there. But see, this whole line here is what we replaced.
Yeah, I appreciate all your help.
Thank you, Lonnie. You're the man.
If we get in a bind, it'll straighten out. It's got all this room to play.
If we start sliding, it'll straighten out.
That's
he said 95 is what we want to pump them up to, not 105, because it'll run real hard if we don't.
We do everything Lonnie tells us to. That is one thing for sure.
This was the ultimate death of the Blue Bus. Was this drive shaft? It blew on us because we hadn't greased these little joints.
See, that's why you're all, that's why you're so big about greasing.
See this right here. This is where you put a little
chazzy
grease gun, and it just goes.
Oh, I remember when you pumped it in the veins.
It was like lifeblood.
See what I'm saying? Like nothing over here can break, really.
Well. Yeah, you lose one of those in a hoo boo out in Denver, that's about worst case scenario.
Oh, good. Remember when we lost the leaf springs in the yellow bus?
They look fine.
And it was leaning so crazy to one side and we couldn't figure it out. But
we got a lot of little wires and stuff.
Hambone would be so jealous of this. And what happens when that happens?
Through this, right into this line here. This fuel line, which we don't know.
This is a great way to look at it.
It really
straight
is.
Over to here, into this, which who knows what this is.
A little bit of gas is curious.
All right.
What is this? Is this this bungee cord is like
bungee?
Holding this? That's not true. Because this has always been a fear of mine. If this wooden bottom drops out,
that's true. This is
Flintstone legs are gonna get
Tommy Lennon
underneath.
Is the definite one for that. I got Carl put some more screws in it yesterday, Norman.
No way.
Yeah, he did.
Thank you.
Welcome.
I feel better about that. Are you serious?
Yeah, no.
What is this bungee cord doing here? I just do not understand.
Take it out. Get rid of it.
But I
talked to Lonnie on it, and pretty much told me that, you know, there was no something as soon as you could.
Right.
But he showed us, have you seen the kingpin?
No, I didn't see it, but he told me about it right after I asked. Right after I told him.
Yeah, so it looks like.
All right. Thanks, Lonnie. All right, Norm.